Here we are at local artist Geoffrey Myers' house. Sculptor extraordinaire and musician par excellence. Pretty eclectic stuff, huh?